Hi, I'm Agent Young, and today in the lab, I'll be showing you how to mirror your phone onto a TV. Here's what you'll need: a TV or monitor that's connected to Wi-Fi, a Chromecast, and a device to cast from, like a smartphone. Today I'm going to walk you through this using the Samsung A50, but the steps might be a little different depending on your device. For this to work, you should already have a TV with the Chromecast set up and connected to Wi-Fi. You should also have the Google Home app downloaded on your phone and ready to go. Oh, and one more thing. Make sure that the Chromecast and your phone are using the same Wi-Fi network, because it won't work if they're not. If you're using any special settings on your phone to save power, you should turn those off. If you're using a Samsung A50 like me, here's how to do that. Open the app drawer, then tap Settings, Device Care, Battery, and Power Mode. Make sure that Optimized is on. If it's not, go ahead and enable it now. The next step is to turn on the microphone permissions for Google Play services. I'll walk you through that one too. Just open the app drawer again, tap on Settings, Apps, Google Play Services, and Permissions. Now find the microphone option. And if it isn't already enabled, go ahead and turn it on. Got it so far? If not, feel free to pause this video at any time. When you're ready, open the Google Home app on your phone and select the device that you'd like to cast to. Then tap Cast My Screen. You might see a pop-up giving you some more info about mirroring. If this happens, give it a read, and then tap Cast Screen. Your content should start playing on your TV, just like this. Here's a video I took on vacation, but you can cast photos too. If you need to adjust the volume of what you're casting, that's pretty easy too. Just open that same Google Home app, select the device you're casting to, and adjust the volume right there on your device. When you're finished, you can stop casting by opening the Google Home app again. Tap the device that you're casting to and select Stop Mirroring. And it's off. If you had trouble with any of these steps, you can make an appointment with an agent to come to you and get it set up. There's a link below. I hope this video was helpful. If you thought it was, give it a like. If you have questions, ask us in the comments. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. See ya.